bloody bird's a menace. Oh, no.
Look, everyone. Weasley's got himself a howler.
Go on, Ron. I ignored one from my gran once. It was horrible.
Ronald Weasley! How dare you steal that car? I am absolutely disgusted! Your father's now facing an inquiry at work, and it's entirely your fault! If you put another toe out of line, we'll bring you straight home! Oh, and Ginny, dear, congratulations on making Gryffindor. Your father and I are so proud.